Welcome to episode 23 of DJ Talk. Remember, if you haven't subscribed, you can hit that red button next to my channel name. Today, I want to present a story about fantastical beasts and where to find them. I thought of this and I don't know if anyone else thought of it, but here is my theory. If the Mexico Congress of the United States of America existed before what was the 13 colonies in the 1770s, how would the Mexico Congress of America initially react and deal with the incoming nomads population? I would like to suggest that the president of the Mexico Congress of the United America, Elizabeth Mangiliti, met with nomad president George Washington and set up a limited pact of secrecy until the mid-1920s when Newt Scamander revealed the existence of magic and put the magical community in jeopardy. Thank you for watching, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.